Good afternoon, friends. Today we will be discussing about the topic multiplication by Nikhilam method. Now, what is Nikhilam? By Nikhilam, we mean complement. Complement can be to nearest tens, hundreds, or thousand. It depends upon the number that we are using for multiplication. Now, let us suppose I am having a number as 7. As it is very close to 10, so its complement will be 10 minus 7, that is 3. And 3 is the Nikhilam of 7. Right? Let us take one more example. Let us take 9. Now, 9 is very close to 10 again. Now, let us calculate the complement of 9. 10 minus 9 is equal to 1. So, 1 is the Nikhilam of 9. Now, let's move to two-digit number. Let us suppose I have 98. Now, 98 is close to 100. Now, the complement of will be 100 minus 98. That will be 2. And 2 will be the Nikhilam of 98. Now, let us start with the multiplication now. Let us take an example. Let us suppose I need to multiply 7 by 8. Now, 7 is nearest to 10. Its complement will be, or its Nikhilam will be 3. 8, its Nikhilam will be 2. Now, either subtract 7 minus 2, that is 9, 5. Or 8 minus 3, that is again 5. And 3 twos are 6. So your answer will be 56. Let us take one more example. 9 into 7. Its Nikhilam will be 1 and its Nikhilam will be 3. Now, 9 minus 3 or 7 minus 1 will be equal to 6 and 1 into 3 will be 3. So, your answer will be 63. Let's take one more example. We need to multiply 6 into 8. Now, the Nikhilam of 6 is 4 and Nikhilam of 8 is 2. Now, if we subtract 2 from 6 or 4 from 8, we get 4 and 4 twos is 8. That will be 48. Your answer will be 48. Let us take one more example. 9 multiplied by 8. Nikhilam of 9 will be 1. Nikhilam of 8 will be 2. Now, 9 minus 2 or 8 minus 1 will be 7 and 1 into 2 will be 2. Your answer will be 72. Just by applying these simple techniques, you can make your multiplication work very easy.